Hi guys, I wanted to show you this really sweet little silicone girl that I have for sale. I'm asking $1,500 for her, plus shipping with signature confirmation. I'd rather not have to put her on eBay, but I probably will end up doing that. But I just wanted to do this video because I also haven't done a video in a while, and I want to try to do, you know, better with that. But anyway, I just made this little onesie for her. It's really super cute, and she looks super cute in it. This is the L sculpt by Helen Connors, and I bought her as a blank, and I painted her. She's not perfect. I did fix several places on her, but I'm super pleased with her paint job. And you know, she might have a minor flaw here or there, but and I'm happy to send pictures of every detail of her so that you can see. But I think she's a really, really nice doll. In fact, I wouldn't mind even keeping her. It's just I have several and I don't need to keep keeping them. But and I don't know how good the lighting is here. And I know I'm shaking the camera, so I apologize for that. Let me try and see if I can do better. Anyway, again, I'll have some really clear pictures if you want to see every detail of her. I did go ahead and undo this so that you could see. I know everybody freaks out, but she is a little girl. She's EcoFlex 20 and she has an open mouth. I painted her. I think she turned out really well. She's a bald baby. Bald baby girl. She even has her little eyelashes. Painted. Where is she? I don't know if you can see all this. I did paint her nails and they turned out really well. Painted her little toenails. Get her little sock off. Here's her cute feet. I painted her little toenails. I'm real happy with her. And she's a great size. I don't know what else I can show you with trying to hold on to this and keep it steady. But anyway, like I said, I've got many pictures. And I'm glad to show you every inch of her. I think she's 18 or 19 inches. And I haven't weighed her. But she's a great newborn size and super cute. She'll come in her little outfit. I'll wrap her in a soft blanket. And I'll put her little toy with her and her pacifier with her. If you're interested, again, $1,500. Plus shipping with signature confirmation. I do prefer either a money order or PayPal, friends and family. Okay, so that's it. And if you're interested in L, I'll put my email address on here. Thank you guys. Bye.